Hi everyone, welcome to Google Developers Live. Today we're going to be talking about the Google Drive SDK Early Access Program. I'm joined today by Greg, and my name is Ali, and we both work on Google Drive Developer Relations. So thank you for joining in today. If you've attempted to come to this video session in the past, you know that we've actually failed to put it on twice. So I'm figuring third time lucky, and thanks for your patience, and thanks for coming here today. I think this is evidence that Google are capable of recording a video and putting it on the internet. So yes, yay us. But anyway, thanks for coming. So what is the Early Access Program? Well, we have a number of features coming up with Google Drive, and we would like people to use these in the real world, real applications to use them, and give us recommendations on how they should improve. We really take your feedback seriously, and we really need to test this out in the real world to see if the features are what people need. I don't mean to test it as in quality. We test all the quality and make sure everything works. But we really want to know how well this fits in with your applications and whether it's useful, how it could be more useful, that kind of thing.
So what can developers expect to see in the Early Access Program, and what are the requirements for them?
So we will take developers, all kinds of developers, actually. What they can expect is to be part of a mailing list, have access to all new features as they come. So as they arrive, we indicate this, we send an email to the mailing list, and you'll know about it. And then you can be whitelisted to use those features. So they're hidden to all other developers. They won't be able to use them. So that's what you'll see. You'll see a regular stream of new features added. What do we expect? Well, we kind of expect you to use them. We hope that you will, and that's the whole point of it. So there's no point in being on the program if you're not going to use the features or you're not going to give us feedback. As I say, we're really desperate to get this from you. They'll be part of a list and hopefully give us feedback after trying the features.
So what features should developers be most excited about? What will they be able to implement now that they wouldn't have been able to previously with their apps?
So that's the other side of it, and I'm glad you raised that. This also gives your application a jump on the competition, really. So you get these features early if you're a good integrator with Google Drive. You'll be ready to launch this feature to production when the feature itself launches on Google Drive. So that gives you, I don't know, a few month head start over all the other competitions. So that's the other benefit. What are the features we've got at the moment? Well, the first one is our Realtime Collaborative API. We've spoken about that in the past. It's a really cool thing. It allows multiple logged in sessions to collaborate in the same way that you can collaborate over Google Docs when you get the little cursor that moves around the screen telling you that Greg is also editing this document. That framework is available as a service for you to use on your own files, all part of our commitment to make your applications as good and as complete and as feature-rich as the Google Docs applications. So that's the first one. The second one we've got going at the moment is push notifications. So when a file changes in Google Drive, we will send your application a notification of the change, and then you can look up to see what the changes happen. That's really, really important for certain kinds of applications that are either collaborative, you want to see if someone else has edited it, or for example, a synchronizing or backup application. You only want to perform the backup when something has changed. You don't want to keep polling to see if the change has taken place, so you use push notifications. So we have the real-time API, we have the push notifications, and quite excitingly, the features we're launching in the next few weeks are all based around using Google Drive as a collaborative, as an application platform for your files. So what do I mean by that? We've added a way recently to hide certain files from the user. Your application will get a folder of its own that is something like a configuration folder. The user owns it, so they can delete it, but they can't look at it and modify it. So that's perfect for putting your configuration files or any other files that are associated with your application that you don't want the user to edit. Backups of your application's data from a mobile app would be perfect use case for this. That's part of it. The other side of the apps platform that we're building is that you will have the ability to add data onto files. So you can decide, I want to tag this file with my own data, and that feature will be coming soon and added to the early access program. So rather than before, when we were going through individual features and seeing who would like to try this out, who should we try this out, we're opening this up to you. You can innovate how you like. We might not anticipate that you would be interested in a certain feature, so that's why we're bringing them all together and we're letting you go for that. So push notifications, real-time collaboration, application data, and metadata associated with files. Those are the features we've got at the moment. More to come. If you want to apply, you need to go to our site, developers.google.com, drive/early-access. We'll publish the link. There you can fill out a form. Thank you for all your applications. As I say, we actually launched this a few weeks ago and we've only got round to doing the video now. Thank you for your applications. We've had hundreds. So going through them, we have quite strict criteria on the kind of application that we think would be suitable. So we're going through them and we should have a response for everyone by the end of the week. So thank you very much. Those of you who haven't applied, now's a really good time to do it because we've all got our reviewing hats on. So that will get done soon. So firstly, thank you. And secondly, we'll get back to you soon. And thanks for your patience. Right. Any questions, Greg? Anything to add?
Sounds like you covered it all.
Okay, brilliant. Right, thank you all for coming again. Sorry about the previous videos that failed. And we'll see you soon on Google Developers Live. Thank you.
Thank you.